got that knockout feeling on a night where we've given out more bonuses than fights. It's been an incredible evening as Saemapetch.
Starting to feel it, but he gets caught. Gets hit with the left. Gets wobbled. Over the Terminator. Go down. And he dies. testament to this young man's confidence, Mitch. Oh! And he's slowed him! Out of nowhere! Yeah, damn! He's caught sleeping!
Hey, okay!
No, I don't think he was caught sleeping, but I think he was put to sleep, Achilles. But Yang Dam is still in there. Looking to lift like a sniper out there, choosing his shots carefully. Very composed. He knows just how tough Yang Dam is. Watch that stance switch.
Yeah, he...
carrying his hands down by his waist. One big shot from the power punch of Yang Dam, and Alif could be in more trouble. Alif's got to pick those hands up.
It was a nice one, too, from Yang Dam.
Yang Dam's just got to figure out the height.
Baby, he actually won a bonus with that, Mitch. And now we're seeing why, because he puts it all on the line. He's ready to go out on a stretcher on this one if he needs to.
Going up, here's Yang Dam. Because of the superstar potential that is in Leaf, but right now the spotlight is on, and Yang Dam might steal all that shine as he runs into a big elbow. He's starting to lift the hands.
Yang Dam, he's just walking through the strikes of Leaf right now. He needs the punching strike. And a nice right high kick to the temple of Yang Dam, and he's still standing, Mitch. How is this possible?
Leaf using the jabs to measure. He's measured twice just to be able to cut once, but a big right hand. I think we're giving out a couple more Achilles.
These are the kind of performances that athletes need to put on if they want to get one step closer to that life-changing $100,000 contract. These young men are proving worthy of being in this ring.
Good way to come back after getting rocked. Peg Garfield's trying to end it. And Ogawa, he goes up top with the head kick.
What a beautiful variety of strikes from Peg Garfield. But they are trading in the pocket now, Mitch.
That's how you put on a show here when you're making your debut. Peg Garfield coming forward, closing the distance and trying to end the night. Who's never been knocked out.
Sean really having to back down on his mouthpiece here and take this oncoming non-stop pain from Peg Garfield.
Peg Garfield trying to end the night here. Sean Ogawa, can he be the first man to stop Ogawa inside the distance?
This is some true fighting samurai spirit from Ogawa here, refusing to go down.
Former steel worker Shaw Ogawa is showing a chin of steel and just eating it. Oh, he's using his face as a catcher's mitt. Achilles, he's got to move, man.
Garfield, he's on a mission. He is possessed, unleashing the strip
out by teeing off for Ogawa. Ogawa is just tough, showing that samurai spirit, not backing down, not dropping, not falling, continuing to answer. I am a Shaw Ogawa fan and an even bigger Peg Garfield fan. Look at these two training. Peg Garfield is really doing
from that position, and a nice roll through here. Kind of set up
Anaconda. Looks like he's got that Anaconda in. Let's see if Farhadi.
Looks like he tapped.